a fool would go up to the goodbye doorstep. You're like your funeral gossip magazine.
Hello!
Anyone there?
Yes.
We're your new neighbors.
Goodbye.
Otis drives a hearse and keeps a pickle near his heart. Orphie's got the strength of a 20-mule train cart. Her cat and spider help chase down the bad rough cowboy. Pyridine sews them up, sets their eyes in nickel alloy. The goodbye family is not like you and me.
I'm sorry, I didn't know it was the wrong time.
Is there ever a good time?
How are you today? We're the friendly Hellos, Teddy and Tammy Faye Hellos.
Goodbye.
Perhaps we should go.
How hexing. My name is Pyridine. This is my husband, Otis.
Would you like to see my pickle collection?
The little one holding two smoking revolvers? That's Orphie, your town sheriff. Her brother, Kepla, I'm afraid, is a recluse, somewhere eating bugs.
Mom, would you like me to cuff them?
No, my bat. I find our new neighbors intriguing. Go on, speak, squawk, bark, whatever you do.
We could see you're busy. We'll chat later, much later.
Oh, we save all our chats for the wake. Although giving a eulogy pays more.
Are you expecting a death in the family?
This one does look a little peaked.
We brought this potted plant as a welcoming gift.
You hadn't.
We had!
Isn't it usually the other way around?
Yes, but you never visited.
Why would we? I've flown over a few times. Your house is whitewashed brick.
Flown? Well, yes. Isn't it fabulous?
That wasn't a question. It was a statement.
Well, at least our house doesn't look like a dilapidated funeral home.
Now, Tammy Faye.
Please go on. It's not every day we get such compliments. It is. We insist you come in and take a tour.